The methods by which a trade union can alone act are necessarily destructive. Its organization is necessarily tyrannical. A quote from Henry George.